While India has to a great extent contained the spread of the deadly COVID-19 and is likely to ease lockdown in many states, the pandemic is still active in the US. But both the countries have been bilaterally working together to fight it out. The efforts of Indian-American doctors in treating COVID-19 patients and reporting on how to contain the coronavirus has been commendable. It is not just in the US. Even the British had applauded the role of doctors of Indian origin to combat COVID-19 in the UK. In the fight against COVID-19, the physicians and health workers of Indian origin are working under great stress and trauma. Some of them staying away from their families and children. The physicians, nurses, scientists, researchers, and other health workers of Indian origin who form a substantial part of the US healthcare and medical system have been contributing a lot to the country. On a random count, more than 100,000 physicians of Indian origin are working in various hospitals spread all over the US. In the UK too, there are 30,000 Indian-born physicians working hard along with the mainstream National Health Services, also known as NHS, to contain the COVID-19. Dr. Chandra, chair of the British International Doctors Association, says, I quote, Indian origin workers constitute about 15% of the NHS, including doctors, nurses, and other healthcare professionals, unquote. The UK is struggling with the shortage of medical professionals to contain the spread of this pandemic. And to support that, several retired doctors of the Indian origin have joined forces with the NHS to help in tough times. During these tough times, the only way to survive and get through it is to come together. And the efforts put in by Indian doctors all over the country and even abroad has been commendable. We salute them. For more such content and videos, please log on to www.indianfolk.com.